Hi, I'm Wendy.
And I'm Dave. Welcome to Dave and Wendy's Place.
Enough to put me out.
Good to be back. Mr. Gunther Capelli on the bass guitar. Mr. Tim Gittins on the drum kit. My name is Frank Cosentino. We're here at Dave and Wendy's place. And it's great to be back, man. It's been a long time. Hope everybody's safe out there. And get ready. We'll make some music for you. Let's take you back to some Buddy Guy, shall we?
Let me love you, baby.
Look fine. Ooh, well, baby, I declare you sure look fine. Girl like you make a manly man change his mind. Baby, when you walk, you know you shake like a willow tree. Baby, when you walk, you know you shake like a willow tree. Girl like you loves to make a fool of me. Let me love you, baby. Let me love you, baby. Let me love you, little darling. Let me love you, baby. Let me love you, little darling. Till the good Lord drive me crazy. Twist it around a little bit and go into that area. Got me a ticket for an airplane. Back if we can one more time here. I've always been a big fan. I know we all have been a big fan of Bob Dylan. Take you somewhere with this one. Must be some kind of way out of here. Joker to the thief. So much confusion. Can't get no relief. Businessman, he drink my wine. Plowman, dig my earth. Number level on the vine. Baby, the king, he kinda spoke.
the wild cactus ground. The two riders were approaching, and the wind began to howl.
Dylan for you. Thank you. Let's go back to some blues. Let's go back to some Texas blues.
Thank you.
baby. And I'm going back home to stay. Well, I'm leaving you, baby. Every time I leave you, darling, Lord, it's about to drop on me and say, there you go. Hey, why don't we stay in Texas just one more time? I remember the first time, like I said, I'll tell you a quick story about this song. I remember the first time I ever heard the song. It was early 80s, I was in the Flavor of the Month band at the time. Let's just say, for whatever reason, for a few months there, about a year, everybody came to see us at every show we ever played. It was just one of those things. Anyway, it was a popular Friday night at a place called Gilmore's on North Queen in Toronto, in Etobicoke. In between sets, place was packed. In walked, you guys might remember a name, Stephen C. Barr. Remember Stephen C. from Grossman's? For you guys out there who don't know who Stephen C. was, I think Stephen's no longer with us. Make a long story short, Stephen was a huge blues supporter. Anyway, Stephen walked in, I'd known him from Grossman's. So he says, hey, and there was a little kid with him. He had a walking cane. It was obviously he was blind. He says, this kid wants to come up and play. Said, sure. You know what? Like, I looked at him and I went, oh, what a shame. He was young. He's probably 15, 16. Anyway, so he gets his guitar. We bring him up. I give him a chair. He asked me for a chair. That was the first thing I didn't know. And so I said, do you need my strap? He goes, no, I don't need a strap. So he takes his guitar. Stephen brings him his Stratocaster and he puts it on his lap. It was Jeff Healy. And Jeff goes, now remember, this song, Pride and Joy, Jeff. It was on the radio at that point in time. So, and as a matter of fact, I had never even heard the song yet. Jeff says, I want to do the shuffle in E. Place is packed. As soon as he started, he took everybody to school. He started with all the chops and all that funky guitar stuff he was doing when he got famous. It was already there. Anyway, I remember it was this song. So let's play. you'll see a man who get me my sweet little bag. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm just a little lover boy. I love my lady like the finest of wines. Stick with her until the end of time. She's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm just a little lover boy. Texas, shall we? How you feeling about the weather lately? You'll recognize this.
Thank you.
little Stevie Ray for you, a little Texas blues. So let's take you back one more time. Where you going with that gun in your hand? Hey, 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 Joe. Where you going with that gun in your hand? Going down to shoot my lady, yeah. Caught her messing around with another man. Shoot my lady, yeah. Caught her messing around with another man. Hey, 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 yo. Well, I heard you shot your woman down. Yes, I did, I shot her. You know I caught her messing around town. I shot her. You know I caught her messing around town. old 60s rock. Thank you for joining us, everyone. Thank you, Dave. Dave and Wendy's place.